Governor Rick Snyder cut $1 billion from education.
$1 billion.
Now he claims he increased school funding?
Not in my classroom.
Or mine.
Definitely not mine.
Rick Snyder's education cuts meant my classroom got more crowded.
Good teachers were laid off.
It hurts the economy. A good job comes from a good education.
Rick Snyder did cut $1 billion from education.
We know because we see it every day.